Yo, what's up guys, it's Hari here, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to some more Lara Fabian, and this is gonna be another live performance by her. We're gonna be reacting to You're Not From Here. So yeah, all the awesome support from the past two videos that I've reacted to her, man, y'all keep showing amazing support and keep me coming back reacting to more performances by her. And so yeah, here we are. Don't know what to expect from this, but now I kind of know like what her voice is, and ooh, can't wait to get into it. But of course, the link for this video will be in the description, and any support is very appreciated. And see, let's go get straight into this reaction video right now. I think this is from the same concert as one of the other performances, or maybe that was a different video. Dang, got a whole orchestra.
I don't know what is going on. Turn around and touch my arm. A silent moment speaks the truth.
Damn, her voice is soothing right now.
Something has happened all at once. It should have scared me in advance, but I was falling in the eyes of yours. And so
it's a little love song, I think, or like a sad breakup.
Was gone. I knew there was nothing else I'd ever want. I know you're not from here. I waited for you to appear. The greatness of your soul.
Passionate voice right there.
And I fly.
Ooh. Oh, dang. Uh-oh. Picked up a little bit.
Oh. I need an angel to watch over me.
Turn into a rock.
No one can the hands of time, but I can hold you in my mind over and over life.
Thanks, so powerful.
A melody for now. I'll stand still for now. I'll be filled by the memory of your. Just a touch of yours, and I play.
Dang, she's coming at you. Dang. Oh, key change. Dang. Is she still going? Oh. Oh, she's still going. Oh. That was dope. Dang. Dang, she put that energy. Dang.
Thank you.
Okay, okay. All right, so yeah, that's been my reaction. That was a nice slow jam right there. Dang, she killed that performance. Yeah, the whole time she you could feel that, like, the passion in her voice as the song went on. She was putting, like, more power in her voice, and it just, like, it was just, like, right in your face, just like, oh dang, she's going in on this. And she just kept on holding out those notes just, like, effortlessly. She did that so easily, I don't know how, but it was amazing. Dang, that was awesome. All right, so yeah, this is my reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to show some support down below and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll go and see you tomorrow. Will be another suggestion for one of you guys. And so yeah, thank you guys for watching once again. I'll see you next time. But until then, stay safe, guys.